Here we are again. This is week 8. I think I'm probably going to do a few of these. This is race number 1 here at the Nürburgring and Nordschleife combined. And this is in the Lotus 49, week 8. And starting from P11, I think there are around 16 or 17 drivers.
Hey, good luck, everybody. Have a good race.
But here we go. See how we go. P11.
Yeah, good luck and have fun, everybody.
Got about 5 or 6 cars behind me.
But these rigs need it.
Here we go. Let's see how we get on.
Green flag, green flag.
Nice easy start.
Car right. Clear on the right. Car right. Keep to the left. Clear. Slow car ahead. Go right.
Oof. Light is scary. Gary Ho is off. I'm sure he'll be back behind me before long. Just want to survive, really, is my big want to survive. The Nordschleife is all about survival. Okay. Don't know if he thinks I'm quicker than I am. He doesn't realise how slow I am yet. I think I may be letting him back past if he's in a minute. Concentration levels need to be higher here. Every slight turn or bump in the road, I'm kind of scared to give it full beans. Easy Jack, easy. Absolutely no idea what position I'm in.
No worry.
Oops. So, the key is, you see why someone in front of you and you think he's quicker than you, don't try and follow him. definitely don't try and follow him. Because he's probably a lot quicker than I can go. He can go a lot quicker than I can go, I'd imagine.
Thank you, Ben.
You're welcome, sir. Oh, not sure. Some of these corners were supposed to go second or third. Try and eke away from Christopher behind, but not at the expense of crashing though, that's the thing. If in doubt, just slow down and go down in the second gear. I don't know what position I'm in. Looks like P8, maybe? 7? Speed 6? Wow. Well, a quarter distance, 3 laps to go of the scary Nordschleifer. I think I almost prefer the Nordschleifer to the Nürburgring part of it. I think it might be easier in a crazy way. So I just push it a little bit more each lap, but so scary to do it here. Just push it too much and edge your chips. Now Gary Ho is going to catch me for sure. He's catching Christopher hand over fist, and I think he's just overtaking Chris. So no way I'm going to hang on to my sixth position. I'm going to be seventh before long. Let's see if I can hang on to my seventh. Gary's very quick, I think, here. He just ran off the track early on, but stuck behind some traffic. That's going to be the death of me, that one. Going too fast.
Clear on the right.
Oops. Oof. Where are we? P7 now?
Two left to go. Two to go.
Two to go for the leader. Two and a bit for me. Halfway. Halfway how? A bit racy into there.
Thank you.
Over these brows, I don't like it. A bit of breathing space behind. Must have been a little... That Gary? Yeah, I think it was Gary Ho. I think Gary Ho has had to tow. I don't know if it was the pressure I put on him for... I think I may have been slightly edging up and back up on him. But maybe he just felt a bit of pressure and felt so he had to go for it. Or maybe he was trying harder to catch the guy in fifth. But I think that's me back in sixth place now, so I need to not bin it. But I've got a feeling that Christopher behind might be slightly quicker at certain parts of this track than me. He made a mistake and I think he's made a second back on it now. I've got about less than a lap and a half to go. Careful there. Careful not to push it. Every second ahead of this guy is a bonus. Gives me more leeway on the final lap. Whew. Right, so 4.2.
White flag, stay smooth.
Well, oh, Dennis Conrad, my relative on second. He's had a bit of an incident. He's lost a couple of places. It might just be on pace though. Such a long lap here. I don't know where Jack Wilson was. He may have been ahead of me, or he may not. Don't really know at this stage. Okay, so just need to survive one more lap. We are final lap. White flag fever.
You've got about 2 laps of fuel. You're in fifth.
P5. Mustn't go too quick. That's the other thing, I'll slow down enough this time. Just. I'm not. Hopefully I don't get affected by white flag fever. Others may. We'll just won't know until 8 minutes time. That's quite good around that section there. Oh, kind of don't like the feeling when four wheels go off the ground there. It seems like it does anyway, I'm not sure. That is the case. Whew. Deep there. Whew. Oh my goodness. What? No, no, no. Oh, Ben. Went a bit quicker than I did last. Well, I went a lot quicker than I did last lap. I thought. My own thought. I thought I could do that a lot quicker than I have been. Just go with what you know, I think. Go with what you know. Definitely not a time to try and gain a few extra tenths here and there. Safety. Safety Summers, that's what they call me, I think. You need to check out on YouTube my Stratosphere racing teammate Spear. See how he did here. He did the race before this one. Also Kandushi Racing up Plumley. He also did the last one. I believe there were maybe about five or six more competitors though. And you'll have to check out Spear's YouTube channel to see how he did. See if I can bring this home. It'd be amazing if I could just hang on to this top five. I know there are only about 16 drivers, but still, that's top five would be more than I could have hoped for, to be honest. Reached the first of the carousels, which means I'm over halfway for the lap, I believe. Gotta keep on it. Christopher's starting to gain again.
Yeah, I went pretty lucky on the water, Dennis.
My goodness, scared me.
Just a little bit of bent steering and some damage to my rear end, if you like.
Second carousel, we are pretty close to the end of the lap mount, which is good. Oh, Christopher's tried too hard and had an accident. I think it may have lost him the place. It's lost him sixth place, unfortunately. Let's see if we can keep it going, Ben. Just got a little bit of the race to navigate. Last part of the lap. Just bring this home, top five, I'll be absolutely ecstatic. Oh, yes. There we go. P5. Unbelievable. P5. P4? Oh, my goodness. I got a freebie. Oh, my goodness. P4. Wow. Unbelievable. Oh, great race, guys. I was giving it as much as I dared. It's my first ever race here in this combo. It's amazing. Really enjoyed it. Unlucky, Christopher, at the end there. You was really keeping me honest there. I was getting panicky. Whew. Wow, wow, wow. Crazy. Look at that. P4. Started 11th, finished P4. Amazing. Wow, 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 wow. Really, really enjoyed that. You kept. And my time's 8, oh, I can't see very red very well, 8.49, I think that says, 8.49.2. The 8.46 and 8.44 had a 1x, unfortunately, on those. Brilliant, so there you go. Let's see if, I'm not sure if the results will be in yet, because it takes quite a while to... the race. Let's have a look. Just a little look at.
Anybody using the H pattern? You all use sequential.
Some of the series regulars too.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Sergi had an issue at the start. Rejoined that, okay. Ah, okay. Oh, Gary Ho, that's Gary Ho going off. He did come back past me, but he had another incident later on. He was catching that guy too quick, I think, maybe. I think he just... Oh no, he was the guy ahead. That's Gary Ho. Anyway, enough of this. I'm going to... save the replay. Save it as... It's 49 Nords. Wow, I'm not sure I'm going to get a better result than that, to be honest. Crazy. Let's see if the results are there. So a quick look to see. Don't think the results will quite be in yet. So, may have to not show the results yet because they just won't be in yet. Waiting for the last stragglers to cross the line. And it does take quite a while on this track, so yes, but no, went really well. So yeah, we'll see you next time. We may do a race two of these in the Strickford Field, or maybe even a few more during the week. So yeah, that was week 8, and see you all next time. Bye now.